Hello and hyvää päivää. This is Hearts of Iron 4, and we are playing as the Republic of Finland, which is Democratic Finland. And as you can see, we're now embroiled in a war against the Soviet Union, ostensibly because we're trying to liberate the Russian Federation? Yes, because, well, basically because we tried to trigger a civil war in the northern part of Russia here. And the Russian Federation, we're trying to get them to join our faction, but they joined the Allies instead, which at least brought in the Allies against in the war against the Soviet Union. So we used to have West Germany and East Germany, but now it's just West Germany. And so we'll have to see if what happens in the Balkan regions here. And I guess it was originally kind of triggered because the Russians attacked Afghanistan and the nations of the Middle East here, Iraq and Iran. So we'll have to keep an eye on that. Now, they do have quite a lot of divisions, usually like a few hundred at least, but we are holding our own at least. We're probably better equipped than them, and they are spread along a lot of different fronts, like in the south here, in the west, and in the north. And we also happen to have some American volunteers who are thankfully holding a bit of the front line here in the north. Now, even though we do have faction members here with us, because this is technically an offensive war that we initiated, they aren't really obliged to help us out. So Sweden has already denied any assistance. And so basically we're waiting on Denmark and Norway, I think, to get their events triggered. So basically, let us continue on. Hopefully we can close off the front here. We managed to take Leningrad and pushing into northern Russia. We landed some paratroops here in what used to be Estonia. So they're spreading out there. So, now we can continue on. We have a few extra... a whole lot. Mainly probably because of in Leningrad and Helen. So... holy smokes. Okay, well... we'll have to start researching some ships. Looks like we lost some factories as well. Probably the few that we had in the north. Hopefully we can reclaim them. So let's unpause and let's... hopefully we can continue our progression here. Looks like we're doing okay. Looks like the Americans are getting pushed back. North. Hopefully we can link up with them. We are trying to make some more... oh yeah, another army. So we can... Mannerheim is a field marshal, but I find the usefulness of having a couple extra armies just so I can position them where I want. So, we fortified the islands of Åland. The islands in the Baltic Sea and Gulf of Finland would provide an invader's staging points to invade Finland proper. We cannot allow this to occur. By constructing coastal forts, expanding our naval bases, we can mitigate this risk. So, a little bit on the southern coast, it looks like. Okay, so we're pretty much done our focus tree, except, armor bonuses here. Some American Marines. off this bit here. Should have an easier time here, because it'll be probably harder for them to get supplies through. After the war with Germany, the Russians set up a puppet in Ethiopia, so the Netherlands probably. We're sinking some Russian convoys, which is good. We're making some progress. Alright, so close them off here, so it looks like they might be falling back. Which would mean, we definitely don't want the Americans to get cut off. Or did they leave? Oh. Some better encryption, so we might as well finish that off. It takes 72 days. So hopefully we can keep pushing up there. We'll shorten our front. Yeah, it looks like the Americans might have left. A lot of Norwegians here. I like that it's, offensive war. There was something we could do to, boost that little bit of extra popularity. Okay, so we are in this border, 13. Oh wow, is Norway actually fighting? No, that's just their territory, I guess. Should be able to okay. All right, we've linked up here. Try to get the Raya there. Just holding steady there, which is good. Ooh, extra factories. Yeah, we must have reclaimed ours. We need more. Oh, wow. Air support and air superiority, so okay, holding okay there. Looks like they're reinforcing that. Territory if you're not helping out. Yeah, looks like they're falling back to the ports. Should be able to clear those guys out. This fellow. Oh, got our better fighters. Our improved close air support. Have them all just move around to there. Okay, so once we finish up the north here, we can reposition down here and push towards Moscow. Just have our southern, there's, yeah, let's, industry. Now, still probably efficiency growth probably is better than retention because we're not. Yeah. Building? Okay, we're back up to 12 civilian factories. Okay, at least I claimed these. These fellows, we got the Americans there. Okay. to fight those guys off. Many problems. They have invaluable experience thanks to the Great War, especially in tank design and tactics. It would provide an excellent boost to our tank development if we were able to have some of their expertise. So, if we were developing tanks, this would be nice, but... Okay, and I think that's all we can do. We have to be in alliances to well, with Russian, Germans, or British, if we aren't. And we have to be communist for this. So, that is it. Okay, so the Americans are helping fight those guys. Okay, we kick those guys out of there. So, there, I think that'll work. Okay, so we can, 2013. Wait for these guys to clear up this little pocket. Oh yeah, looks like there's a bunch of guys here. Oh wow, even more. Yeah, I guess we need more artillery. Okay, we've almost finished that. We can get working on our better artillery and stuff. Yeah, we're falling behind here. And we need to research some ships. Okay, have these guys push up a little bit. I don't think you guys have any more new orders, so... guys. Fill in there a little bit. A lot of dockyards free, but... Okay, so... Oh, yeah, we're not, Well, we'll take, okay, might as well take an English tank designer. Okay, we can go back to boosting democracy here. Any others? I suppose we could try to boost democracy in Hungary. Okay. Artillery upgrade, so these will just be a straight boost, because we don't have to upgrade our technology, really. There you go. Lots of swamp in there, that'll make it tough to get around. No, you guys don't want to fight those guys, but... at least move into there. Yeah. Okay, so let's see what we can do. link up with these guys. Yeah, they're still bombing Leningrad. Oh well. So I should just have you guys to Helsinki. It might be a better place. Capitulated. So much for our attempts to make them go democratic, but oh well. Yeah, we'll have to see at the end of this war what states get created. Okay, so you guys are still moving in. Claiming Murmansk, all that steel. Wonderful steel. Once you fill those guys in, hopefully they'll, all of you guys assign to there. Okay, construction 4, that'll certainly be helpful. Let's actually get some ships. I thought we were getting cruiser bonuses. Might have just been ahead of time benefits. Okay, and then draw you an offensive line so you can get a planning bonus there. Think we're making a little bit more progress here. Stop. Trouble taking Riga, looks like. It'd be nice if we could force them out of there. Up to this river. It's looking good. And hopefully that'll work. So we get those guys freed up. Just sinking some East German ships, I think. Oh, yeah, they're bombing us. Naval bombers. Okay, we got all those guys there. We should be having our full Republic is democratic. Czechoslovakia should be democratic. No problem. Just looks like a big stalemate on the east there. Pushing ahead here now. Russia has really low national unity, so shouldn't. Once we take Moscow, it should drop a lot. Oh, jeez. 92, but I don't know why you guys are pushing for us, but if you guys want to, can try to liberate Lithuania. Although Riga still seems to be a problem. Okay, we can actually try to shorten your border, extend yours a little bit. Offensive. What is, oh, well, of course, in our war, it hasn't been joined with the Allies one. But other than a few here. Okay, so we'll have you guys start pushing towards Moscow. Vision's going. Not very well. Need more artillery. They have all the resources they need, so. Still working here. Now that we got a bunch of steel, we can actually. I wonder if we could, no, we can't. I wish we could, liberate the Russian Federation here. Oh well. Okay, got the better close air support, so. Oh yeah, we finished all of those. I guess there's naval mission. Yeah, still having trouble with Riga. Mexican opposition behind the Allies. Gotta get the colonists. Looks like we're making pretty good. And we desperately need some more troops, though. Just to hold this extending front line. Okay, so we got better artillery. Probably falling back because they see the threat to Moscow. Is that us? Up there, just oh. Oh no, we haven't abandoned it. Just couldn't see it because we didn't have troops there. And Yugoslavia has gone down. Probably as we take. Well, might as well. As we take more Russian territory, we're probably going to be getting a bunch more of their factories. And, Oh, we've got a bit of half of our you guys. Okay, so these guys can just plug in the lines wherever I might need them. Just have to wait for these guys to finish up. Moving towards Moscow. Except our lines are becoming pretty thin. Oh, are they trying to? Oh, if we could just claim this. Help me here a little bit. Darn it. Okay, maybe. So I don't care if they push inland, if we can cut off their supplies, that will be all I need. Looks like we're driving them out. Good job, guys. Let the Americans do that part. Just, let's try to group these guys up together. Put a little pocket here. Whittle them down. We're marching on Moscow. Okay, finished up that, and let's get our last construction tech. Okay, Russian Federation. Let's move into there. Intervention in Scandinavia. Well, I think they're just going through their focuses. If we are democratic, I don't think they have any. All of our guys are here, I guess. Oh, we lost one. Okay, good. So hopefully they're running low on organization. Carousel bombing. Okay, so infiltration bombing. Then we get air superiority efficiency down here, so that's what we're doing. What? United Kingdom? Why? What? Oh, more than. Oh well. That'll be interesting. Just because they have. Oh well. That's gonna be bad. Because then we'd have to fight. Everybody! Okay, we're closing that. Working on that. And this guy. Filling those. Okay, pushing in towards Moscow. Trying to cut them off here. Thank you. pockets. Oh boy. Well, let's make a new line for infantry. Wow. Probably all of the Russian ones were getting. Oh, and I guess airplanes. Oh, did we take Moscow? Okay. Of course, we don't get a nice little bulletin. Soviet Unions are halfway there. Wow. Okay, so, yeah, 45, so let's just try to finish off. So where's their capital now? Oh, Stalingrad. Goodness. Okay, you guys. Big line there. You guys all gonna focus there. Okay. Now, delete all of that. Oh, it's because that's the Russian Federation. There, try to get to Konigsberg. Hey, got our heavy cruiser. Oh, here we go. Almost for that. Take a little bit. Okay, so let's say I have these territories. Them. We want to liberate you guys. United Kingdom. Where are you guys? Oh, Russian Federation. Holy smokes, okay. There we go. That's how we had to do it. Now, we probably lost a bunch of factories and stuff, but hey, now we don't have to deal with it. Don't have to worry about it. They can work on their own borders, so I think. Oh, geez, you guys are down to half strength. Okay, stop your attack. I guess I'll just have you guys join in there. So, we can change yours order to there. Great. And then just have you march down that way. Probably suffering from a lot of attrition. Oh, and Poland's coming back. Okay, good. Well, these French divisions piling in here. Okay, non-aggression pact. Oh, and we are running low on manpower, so might not be able to do a whole lot more. Hopefully we can maybe just hold what we have here. Yeah. West Germany. Oh. Come on, guys. If you join into the war, we can give you Schleswig and Holstein. I wish I could just abandon this front and Oh, of course I have it paused. Link up here and then just all push east. You get in there. Whatever that was. Victory points. Okay, they seem to be doing pretty well. Air superiority. There we go. Take Königsberg. There we go. Russian Federation is pushing again. You know, I wouldn't mind pushing, but then it's just going to extend our line. So, satisfied with holding it there. Fighting for Minsk with the Russians before. Now we're... Oh, come on, you could have given that to Poland. Yeah, I thought we were claiming that for Poland. Oh, well. Well, we seem to be making good progress here. Allies are pushing through... south there, through the Ukraine. Holy smokes, there's a lot of divisions here. That'll be worth a lot. And where's Yaroslav? Okay, we took Yaroslav. What is Russia up to now? Okay, it's getting down there. Probably still have to take Stalingrad. 30. Although Minsk is almost worth as much. Enough resources to build. build all this stuff. It's like, oh, okay. We'll still scratch out one a day, but... Okay, come on, guys. Let's gear. That's the... Oh, I got it. No, it was on blast. Looks like there's a lot of allies fighting here. It's kind of fine by me. I don't necessarily want a big war score. It'll probably mostly be liberated anyways, so you just gotta wait for... We'll have to see. Oh, of course they built a bunch of forts. Level 4 forts. That'd be nasty. Okay, we got our... What? Oh, weird. Okay. You guys join up there. Okay, no. Of divisions packed up. Guys are winning. Okay, finished our construction. Oh, well, I guess we could start building it. Okay, where's our green? Yeah, and it's not going to do us much good, but... Okay, so, where are our... Down to here. Help, but make a little bit of a difference. Yeah, we're not really doing anything there. Making progress here? A little bit. Okay, you guys. Just move over here. Try to close off these guys. Oh boy. Stop your offenses. Just losing manpower now. Oh, it's in... Oh, it's in the spring. The what is it? Rasputitsa? Okay, got our best engineers. Might want to get our best field officers. Okay. Poland. Okay, if we can at least just close this off. It'll be nice to get this war over with. Can we stage a coup? Oh, they're still having a civil war. Okay. Okay, so. Yeah, what are they down to? 62. If we could just take Minsk, bet you that would do it. Oh, I guess they did give it all to Finland, which is nice. Where are all of our troops at? Over there. Take care, guys. Okay, finished infiltration bombing. Now we get better air superiority. I guess that wasn't enough for them to like us. No. If only Russia had attacked us instead of forcing us to attack them, everything would have been fine. Those darn Russians. Probably all on this one. No. Okay. Oh, you guys are looking better. Guess they got some rest and refit. So, just try to continue pushing south. Try to close these guys off. Oh, the lightning! Oh, looks like we lost one of our aces because we had Moose. Not sure where Moose got lost somewhere. Okay, there we go. We can close these guys off. That'll be good. Making good progress here now that the spring mud is dried up for the most part. Good to see. Where'd Moscow go? Oh, there it is. Ah! Got a nice ring of forts around there, except for. Somewhere around 400 divisions. Just have to wait till that's done with. Oh, making slow progress. I don't even know where half of my divisions are. They're all buried in here. Okay, close them off. Here. 25. That's actually even worth more than Minsk. You take one of those. Okay, we're gonna stop you guys. Clear all your orders. Just have you focus down here. Try to make a drive. Go! Because I'm pretty sure the Allies have enough to hold the rest of the line. We can just focus on where we want to attack. My guys even moved up here yet? Oh, there we go. Now we're forcing them back. We can surround Minsk, I'm sure. Easier to take. Come on, guys. Sure, a lot of traffic there. Okay, we're making a good southern push here. French or whoever's down here trying to make an encirclement around Kiev. Okay, so our guys got that. Oh. What are we building now? Oh, we're just repairing stuff. A whole lot of stuff. Oh, I guess we can build some more civilian factories. Much just watching the armies do their thing. It looks like they have a bunch of troops there. I think it's pretty much just a matter of time. If we can close these guys off, it'll certainly help. It's not really the important front, though. Gotta close the door on Kiev and/or Minsk. Ah. How are their planes gonna help them? Once we link up here, we could just put set all of our guys on this border. In there. So all these guys shuffling around are terribly low on organization. There we go. And one last little bit. We'll have them closed off. Out of there, and then you move into there. Cut them off eventually. There we go. Oh, no, Minsk is surrounded though. Got a little bit better radar. Oh yeah, we can start building radar towers. Oh well. Oh, did they finally take the end? No, that's down here. Okay, right in there. These guys are orders. Just on that part. Yeah. Still haven't closed off Minsk though. They're fighting hard for their remaining towns here. They should actually do. Okay, you guys surround Minsk there. I guess they'll get some supplies, yeah, but if we can force them all into, yeah, it'll be, they won't be able to get that much supplies. So where are you guys? You guys are in here. There we go. Cut them off there. Just let them. Hey, okay, got our best field hospital. That'll certainly help. Try to push down there. Okay, all of these guys try to take hits. Looks like it's slowly working. Probably take a couple months. Managed to break through there, cut a little pocket there. Oh, there we go. I have a feeling once Minsk or Kiev falls, it'll be the end of the war. Oh yeah, they're at 53%. So, just a few more days. We don't really care about most of Russia. Mostly, we'd just be happy if we get this northern territory with its steel. We'll have this. We'll probably just give that over to Germany. If Denmark isn't going to help us out. Okay. Just have to wait till the end of the day. Huh. Okay, I guess you guys aren't gonna capitulate. Well, nope. Alright, I guess we'll just have to go try to take Stalingrad. Oh, this might be it. Unless it's gonna crash on me. Soviet Union capitulated. Great news. Great, okay. So they claimed all the Well, what can we do here? Government Ethiopia. Oh, Republic Spain, come on. Oh, all this stuff. Okay, what else can we do? We have the Libyans, Hungarians, Finland, and East Germany. Well, actually, okay, need that. There we go. Alright, let's see if we can. Oh, okay, so can just looks like mostly this is gonna just be liberating anyways. Oh crap, they're gonna... Okay, well, let's... Okay, and then we can give that over to Sinkyang when we're done. Nobody wants Germany, huh? What, do we just have Germany? So let's see what the world looks like now. Okay, so. So, East Germany is still around. What is this? Libyan electorate. We can at least give that territory back to them. And. Okay, so, ooh. All right. Okay, so, manage our occupied territories. So, oh, yeah, what's Hungary here? Oh, we got Romania. You're not. The remaining member of the Axis. Wow. Okay, so. Return territory to Hungary. Oh, I guess we have some from Slovenia. China. Huh. Return the territory to Xinjiang. What do I have that's from China? So this is gonna look weird. Okay, so that's kinda Czechoslovakia with a Slovak Republic in the middle. And what else do we have? East and West Germany and Poland. But I kinda like having a. Having a little territory here. Russia still has that. They grabbed these, which is my big complaint. Maybe we could ask them. Aw, damn! Any allies. Yeah, they were in our territory. We could have asked for that. Okay, well, I think that's pretty much the end of the game. We don't really want to fight the allies. And we can fight Comintern, I guess. Oh no! Who are you in? Oh yeah, their own. Okay, co-prosperity here. So Well, oh, and the United States didn't join it. I wonder if they'll join ours. Hmm. Almost wonder if, could have asked them to join while we were at war. So, we have a large selection of allies. Yeah, we could justify a war goal in them, but we are down to 2,000 extra men. So we'll just tell all of our troops to come home. Aha! Thanks, Austria. So now we have... This is weird. Oh, nationalist Spain. Weird. Okay. Oh, we missed out on Ethiopia. Well, Russia took that. Join the allies. So they let Russia keep all of these little territories that the Soviets claimed, huh? Hungary, join the allies. So, most of the world is united under the Allies, except for the United States and Brazil. I don't think the... Well, I guess the United States sent us some volunteers to help us fight. Comintern is reduced to a little sliver of East Germany. The Axis is reduced to a little sliver of Slovakia, although I suppose Nationalist Spain might join them. You never know. Okay, so all our troops are working on their way? Where are they? Okay, so all of our troops are back. Lost a few on the way, I guess. But I think that'll be it for Democratic Finland. So, hopefully I kind of proved that you can have fun in a democracy country. Even though, you know, about the only difference a fascist or, well, fascist Finland would be you could have taken over Sweden and have, I guess, more of their resources, but really, just having the alliance, I think, was fine. Able to just take out Germany and then Russia, so now we just don't have, you know, a big, our name isn't as big as it would be, I guess. But that's fine. We have a little, protectorate here. You know, if ever Denmark demands for Schleswig-Holstein, give it back to them. And then we have a little bit of North Germany just for us to, administrate. But the rest of the world looks pretty much, as it would normally. A little tiny bit of Libya there. And then we just have this little aberration of the Slovak Republic. Or Slovak... Yeah, Republic. Okay, so I'll call an end to the episode here. Well, I guess it's been more than an hour. So, I hope you enjoyed this campaign of Finland, and I hope you'll join me for the next one. I haven't quite decided what I wanted to play. I'd like to just say thank you and goodbye.